Right, the rig that I've just showed you now, the little pattern Oster rig, I've actually put that on my little 10-foot SL. And you can see that, I've just done loop to loop, so it's nice and simple. Got my piece of line coming down, with a little pattern Oster rig on, and I've even actually got a hook length on there ready to go. So there's no messing around. I can get to my peg, take it off, out of the rod bag, and I'm fishing literally immediately. But the most important thing is obviously protecting your rods and your tip. And there's no better way than getting these elasticated butt and tip protectors. They're an absolute must. So I'm going to show you now how to pack the rods away, whether that's a waggler rod or whether it's a feeder rod. And what I do is I have a slight curve in the tip, undo the rod. The nice thing about most of our rods now, they're two-piece rods. So they're really, really simple to pack away. So make sure you've got a little bend. Have your rod, your reel on anti-reverse, because you don't want it going backwards, you'll get yourself in a mess. Take your rod apart, and personally for me, I bring this section down to the big section like that. And if you get it dead right, if you get the right curve in it, it literally works out dead right. But if not, just tweak your reel a little bit, but don't bend the tip, because obviously that's when you can damage the tip. So what you do is hold this together like that, get your elasticated protector. Now, in one end, it's actually got some labels in there. I'm not sure what they say, but I always put the label end on the big end of the rod, so it's the butt section. So put that on first, keep out of the rod, keep that butt section in, and then work your way up. So hold the rod in the middle, and this is the, if you think your tip's bent a little bit too much, just pull the clutch and keep that straight like that, so it's slack. You don't want that bent like that, because then you're just going to have problems. So that needs to be sort of what I would call relaxed. So then feed that into the section like that, or into the butt protector or tip protector like that, and then you can let go. And then you've got this middle part here, which is Velcro. Let me just put that on there a sec. You can wrap your line or your braid all round there. Wrap it round nice and tight, like that, and everything's secure. But the most important bit is make sure your tip is relaxed, so it's not under too much tension when you pack it away. And I actually, what I do then, I actually undo the clutch, get your handle of your reel in the top position, feed that in, and if you're really clever, I'm not saying I'm clever, I actually get the stretchy part of that button tip protector, I actually twist that round and put that over the handle like that. So then you can just do the clutch back up nice and tight, and you're ready to go. So your handle's not going to move, everything's secure, and everything's nice and safe.